Operational report. Contact. Repairs complete. Contact report. Contact report. Kill credit. Recon Ikishima. Recon Langkawi. Contact report. Contact report. Contact report. Transports. Move the Amerikal Infantry Division. Expansions. Repairs complete. Refit begins. Upgrades. Repairs complete. There goes the first Special Service Force. Reinforcement, Cristobal, Portland, and Mare Island. Right, I want to make sure I get something before I forget. Remember, just at the end of last video, we were talking about what was happening at Hajima. The fuel bug, I don't know if it's related to the black hole supply bug, but remember, I asked you to take close notice of the supply of the fuel situation at Hajima. The fuel was 11,288. Now, this turn, I have no tankers around here. I have two docked seaplane destroyer tenders, which took no fuel, dropped no fuel. The aircraft cannot drop fuel to it. This is an aircraft tender. They dropped supply and aircraft at Iwo Jima. There's no tanker. The nearest tanker is... No, that's not... No. There isn't a tanker anywhere around here. Yet somehow, we went up from 11,288. We went up 800 and... What? No. 812? Fuel points. With doing nothing. Absolutely nothing. So I don't know what the... I had 20,000 on here. I dropped 20,000 on here. Now went down to 8,000, back up to 12. What the heck is going on? This stinks of a bug, and I can't explain what else is going on here. But I don't know if there's some rationale to it, but it seems to max out perfectly at 12,000. How do you match something so perfectly? Is it three times the airfield plus port capacity, or four times the port capacity? I don't know. The same problem was happening here, and this one maxed out at 3,100. Again, I don't know. Seems like a perfect number here. How does it come up with the number of 3,100? Is it 100 above the fuel requested? Hajima? No. Fuel requested is different. Now, remember the situation with Guadalcanal, where no matter how much supply I threw in there, it went down to zero. How is there 4,000 supply fuel requested? I'm pretty sure I never dropped a drop of fuel, and I never dropped a single liter of fuel or point of fuel at Guadalcanal. I could be wrong. If someone saw that in an earlier video, I apologize, but I'm pretty sure I didn't do it. Again, we have a perfect number, 4,000. So where the hell is it coming up with these numbers? Oh, and just when I thought this was one of the things that actually worked in the game, and I pray to God it's not something screwing up all the other islands too. But just wanted to make sure everyone saw that this something is bad is going on here. Went from 11,288 to 12,000 for no reason, for no tanker, for it just teleports. I know there's a lot of dumb games out there that use teleportation, but something is badly broken. Let's hope I can get to the end of the game, even with these circumstances. Hong Kong, no submarines ready to go. Shanghai. We have one submarine in Gurnard, but she's going to be conducting refit. So I'll put her right into Pierside. Guardfish, we don't need the shipyard because either way it's going to be 11 days. So take her out of the shipyard, put her in the Pierside. No enemy activity over the southern bases, southern coastal bases. Because of that, I'm going to start moving the hurricanes out. Let's see, can we get over to Shanghai? No! You miserable sons of... Not enough fuel? Okay. So we got to strap on the tanks. Let's get over to Shanghai. Now, there you go. Shanghai. We'll move these over to Fusan. I won't take a replacement yet because we might crash. We might still crash a plane when we get over there. So Fusan, we're still pushing the troops forward. We brought another. Well, we brought a few thousand more supplies back. That seems to help the situation. But my torpedo bombers still cannot get any torpedoes. Yeah. We have the headquarters there. They just won't allow them to use it. I hope that's the reason, is low supply and not some other bug that might be happening here. We're the bombers. Okay, we've rested enough. I'm ordering them to try for Tokyo again. The recon is heading, the recon wildcats, the marine wildcats are heading for Tokyo for reconnaissance. We're going to keep smashing Ikishima and fighter sweeps over Nagasaki. So all the ships are here, all the barges, see, we're unloading and we're bringing back supplies. Seems to help a little bit. Now that the transports are coming in, the big boys are coming in, I'm going to stop doing that, bringing back supplies. I'm just going to wait until these guys are here, then they can bring back a shipment of supplies themselves. Minesweeper, we rammed one group of minesweepers up here and they managed to clear mines out of Shimonoseki and Fukuoka. Now Fukuoka still has mines by the red dot, but it looks like we've cleared Shimonoseki. See, notice that even though the patrol zone was Shimonoseki, we managed to clear one hex around, which included these guys, Fukuoka. I'm going to move the minesweepers over to Fukuoka, see if we can't clear them, just in case there's any over at Ikishima as well. Now, I'm a little surprised. We sailed right from Tokiyama, right across to Fukuyama, and we didn't clear any mines out of Hiroshima. That just seems really odd to me. It's one hex away, but I looked at it. Maybe we didn't clear them as we passed, but I thought we'd clear them on patrol at Fukuyama. But I look at it and I say, okay, well, here's Fukuyama, and Fukuyama is separated from Hiroshima. It's green, so it means that it's not a only land passage between the two hexes. So because of the fact that the only passage between Fukuyama and Hiroshima, it has to be going to the... Oh, come on, this is stupid. Mouse over display. Okay, we have to go to the southwest and then across. That might explain why we aren't sweeping anything at... what am I doing? Because we have to go to the southwest and then up to Hiroshima, maybe that's counted as two hexes. Well, I don't think we didn't detect any mines over in Okayama or Takamatsu. So I'm gonna leave the patrol here one more minesweeping patrol one more day, just in case there are any mines up here we didn't detect. The enemy already made a play for us. He sent Betty bombers, so I didn't realize minesweepers were such a hot attraction. They got bombed. Okay, we got fighters on top. We took care of them. I'm going to set up another single fighter sweeper. Single? No, double fire minesweeper over on Kochi. If the AI likes bombing minesweeping squadrons, okay, maybe he'll come after the one at Kochi, and we can kill some more. Lastly, I keep adding new PT boats over to Shimonoseki, and I gotta wonder, does anyone know how to read this? What does that 29 and 2 mean? There aren't any available. Okay, zero. But the 29, does that mean 29 being restored, 29 oncoming? Well, we don't have any right now. I just tried to add some more and we could not. So what is the 29? How do you read that? Okay, is it, so it's not US Navy, it's somebody else? British? Australian? New Zealand? Who has the Philippines has two? The United States Navy has 29 coming, I guess. Never knew the Philippine Navy had any PT boats. Okay, we're still moving up. Oh, here come the East Africans. More East Africans. Okay, we're on the rail line. So instead of going by road, let's get on the train. So nice. More. The Burmese have arrived. The MP headquarters unit sends them on to Hankow. At Lang Son, more base forces have arrived. Okay, we'll use the MPs again. Send them out to Changsha. Then cancel. More coming up the rail. Here, Mandalay Battalion. And the brigade, as well as a base force, heading for Lang Son. Good. We're on the rail. We have Cavalry Regiment and Socotra Detachment heading for Phnom Penh. Let's redirect to Bien Hoa. Nothing happening on Bangkok. We are clear on Langkawi. There's been no activity. Okay. So now we're going with the Catalinas. We're going to do a parachute assault. The Chindits. Here's your big chance to shine. Turn off the search. In case there's enemy activity over here, I'm going to take one of the Hurricane squadrons. We're going to do long-range combat air patrol right on top of the base. If there's enemy air activity on the base, it prevents the transports from flying. So we're going to try putting a little bit of air cover on there. No other activity over Singapore, over Malaya. No reinforcements at Mul Mien. We have reinforcements at Rangoon. Okay, move them down to Mul Mien. Set all to march. Two advanced base forces. Nothing at Shwebo or Imphal. We have nothing happening at Chittagong. Just loading. Oh dear God, checking the fatigue. Oops. 67th just got the snot kicked out of it. Withdraw in 6 days. So do I keep attacking? Well, you know, will it keep the disruption high? I think so. But it's going to wipe these poor bastards out. The other guys are still over at 30, over 30, 30 fatigue. We just can't get rid of it. They've been hit hard too. Can't shed the fatigue. So we're okay. We'll keep hitting it. Hopefully after 6 days, it'll give the other guys a better chance to wear them down. No additional reinforcements, Calcutta. Submarine leaving Ceylon, heading all the way back to Hong Kong. Stupid schmuck. Quiet on Bombay. Wait. Did I forget to... Where are they? Where are the escorts? Did I forget to... here are the escorts. That's right. Inbound on Bombay. We'll wait another turn before sending the escorts out to retrieve them. Convoy just finished unloading, heading back to Aden. Convoy loading Abadan with fuel for Karachi. No additional reinforcements, Aden. South Africa, we have one ship. Oh, it just finished repairing. Let's see, are these guys finished loading? Yeah, okay, we'll transfer. Sure, we'll load one more ship and head off. Come on, guys. Just go. Oh, sorry, it didn't set for Cape. It set for Cape Town. Okay. Load and go. We have a destroyer escort for it. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Checking for fuel. Thresher is already returning. Is it back? Oh, almost. Almost there. O-19 returning. Barb is returning. O-16. Did we get the... Yes. Better call her back. Good convenient button. No other submarines low on fuel. Checking for torpedoes. Hot and cold. No torpedoes fired this turn. Last time we had 6 or 7 engagements. This time, 0. No activity off the Gold Coast. The enemy submarines are in the Solomon Sea, but we're not going after them. There's another one hanging around Shortlands. There's the submarine that went past the Marianas. I think this is the same one. It's had time to get all the way down here. It sailed right through everybody and made it to Truk. So I don't know if it's on patrol there or going to be rebased out of there, but we probably have not seen the last of it. It will, I suspect it will be back harassing us in the Marianas. We have successfully evacuated the Marshall Islands. We're heading back. We'll refuel and unload. Submarine tender has dropped off at Eniwetok. Are we sure we didn't put any fuel on the damn thing? Oh, maybe I didn't. Okay, so we've got 150,000 supply on here. More tenders coming in. Really? Yeah, more tenders coming in and some going home. One minesweeper arrives, Cristobal, reinforcement. Does it have enough range to, let's see, does it have enough range to get to Pearl Harbor? Yeah, whoa, no. Okay, that's fine. Return to Balboa, disband, and just wait. Wait for a passing cargo ship they can latch onto in order to steal some fuel. Pearl Harbor, we have battleship South Dakota is out of refit. Is there another battleship ready next turn? We've got some 3, 6, 2 more here. I'll wait. They're close enough together. Yeah, 3 more ships coming out in 2 days. There's no rush. Save me on the number of clicks. No aircraft in transit. Subchasers inbound. West Coast, we've got a couple of reinforcements, one anti-aircraft artillery regiment reinforcement at Mare Island. But it's one of these restricted useless units. I'll never use it, so just sending it down with all the other useless units at Port Wayneem, just stacking them up. We have four troop transports returned to Vancouver. Three of them need repairs, so repairing them, loading one. Two, a tanker and a transport have arrived at Portland, sending them down to San Francisco for supplies. No other ground units are here, San Francisco, so nothing to load. We're just going to sit, have the tankers load and sit in port. Had a number of them return along with a couple of tenders. They're just repairing and loading. The damn submarine, he went northwest. Son of a gun. So we're I'm redeploying all the transports, the sweepers again, chasing after this guy, trying to nail him down. Where did this guy go? Let's see. Let's try up here. And there. Let's see if we can't intercept. So he's coming right across my convoy lane. I don't know if there could be more than one submarine. We're going to... Oh, boy. These guys are low on fuel. Ouch. Ouch. Let's see. Which way shall we go? If we go here... and then across, I think we'll be okay. Let's not cut across and give him a shot. Of course, he could change direction and go back to south. I think that's what he did before, if he's on patrol. I'll take my chances. More tankers due in and more transports due back. What a little stinker this guy is, huh? All over the place and we just cannot kill it. At Guam, we pretty much cleared out everybody. We have the fragments of a whole bunch of units left over that we need to load for next time, but that's because these are from the 10 speed little AKLs that unloaded, well, half unloaded and half loaded. So we'll have to bring up the fragments next turn. That's a next convoy. That's all right. That's life. A couple of tankers have finished unloading, sending back. The Christy Mathewson. Now watch what happens. If I send Christy Mathewson, and let's say I want to go to the repair ship for 15, somehow that drops the Santee to a repair time of 2. I suspect this is more of the same nonsense that's been going, buggy nonsense that's been going on. It's not 2. The mirror, it said 1. Just because it says 1 doesn't mean it's going to repair in 1. Idiots. So I'm not going to fall for that trick again. The stupidity of being told it will repair. But Mathewson, I don't like it. It's 6 knots. Good grief, it's hurting badly. But it seems to be okay, not leaking. I'm going to take the chance. I'm going to send it to Pearl Harbor in hopes that she can repair. If she sinks, well, screw her. That's what you get for jacking around and sailing all over the place. So I'll send her to Pearl Harbor. Hopefully they can do something with her. We cannot. A lot of other ships just sitting here. We'll refuel them all. No ships to refuel. No ships to rearm. We're just going to wait. Yeah, all these little tenders and whatnot. Subchasers and transports. We're just waiting for the next one to come back before we load. Oh, what we have? Why do we have so many? Oh, these guys. Oh, that's right. I put them over here. Fine. Get out of here. Why do I want to get out of here? Because the facilities are better at Guam for repair. They have 2 repair ships here waiting to serve you guys. So no point in doing it here. I don't want to suck fuel. We already sucked fuel out of Saipan. That's fine. We still. That's why I put it there. 250,000. Just it's for those just in cases. I was sweeping out of Saipan, conducting the anti-submarine sweeps around here, just because it's more central. I probably will have to do it again if and when this submarine leaves and heads back north. I'm sending another repair ship up to Iwo Jima. If this is where the convoys are going to assemble before going forth, I will probably need two repair ships here. There's going to be enough business for both of them. We still have a few repair ships down here. We have a floating dry dock as well as two repair vessels here. That should be enough for now. Okay, the AKV is returning after dropping off transport. What did we drop? We dropped off two fighter squadrons, the Corsair squadrons. These are ready to go if I need them, but we're kind of overstacked right now. They're training pilots. That's okay. Well, I'll let them fly and I'll let them train additional pilots. Here's some more sky trains. I'll send them to Fusan. There's just a massive, massive number of transports over the Fusan right now. We can move the entire army, but we can't move their tanks, unfortunately. The lead transports are just making their turn. All right, here are the transports that are trying to intercept them, and here are the escorts chasing behind them. So we will now, instead of coming out here, we're going to meet them up here. If these are traveling at 5 per day from here, it'll be 5, 2, 4, 5, 2, 4. I'll wait here and then I'll make the last run in. Air raid Tokyo. Three fighters intercept. Two shit shot down. Holy crap. Look at them. Shoot the bombers out of the air. Holy crap. Two destroyers. Destroyer hit and a mine ship hit. Minesweeper. Destroyer hit again. Holy. Look at that flak. Look at that flak. Okay. You guys are at least earning it. Getting it in there. Getting in there. Hitting all kinds of ships, right? We're coming in too low. The AI must be getting us by flak. Okay. Look at all those losses. Wow! Hits all over. We have a seaplane tender, submarine tender. Hitting them at their biggest naval base, so they get a chance to instantly repair, huh? Not the brightest, but maybe we'll see. I didn't see any messages saying that the ships were sunk. Wow, they earned their pay that time. Morning attack phase. Air raid Fukuyama. The enemy's coming after my minesweepers again. We put up 90 some odd fighters. Shoot down three and damage another. Jill launches one torpedo though. She got one off. Air raid Fukuoka. The Warhawks are up. Destroy one enemy bomber. Air raid. Oh, he's really going after the task forces. Kochi. Going after that minesweeper. Yeah. Go for it. We get 10, 11, and he gets one Warhawk. Afternoon phase. Task force near Fukuyama, the minesweepers again. Enemy sends 10, 27 or so fighters, bombers. 27 aircraft, sorry. 9 bombers only. We shoot down 10, 11 of them. Bombing practice at Kyab. Air raid Ikishima. 7 zeros intercept. We bring 62 I-16s. 1-0 destroyed. Why no MiGs? No MiG-3 at all? Well, wow. That's pretty good bombing. 37 disabled, and 2 destroyed. Iki Fortress bombed again. The Avengers go alone. Disable 1 more. Bombed again. Well, 12 disabled squads. Okay. Ikishima bombed again. 17 more disablement. Ikishima bombed again. 3 more. Akiab bombing. Missed. 1 disabled. We're bombing the engineers at Jambi. Another disabled. 1 more disabled. Air raid. Iki Fortress. 1 support squad disabled. Iki Fortress bombed again. 2 more disabled. The Beauforts miss. Jambi hit again. 2 more disablement. 1 more engineer disabled. Akiab, bombing practice. Fighter sweep, Nagasaki. 2 Oscars are up. We don't shoot them down though. They escape. Deliberate attack, Akiab. 1-9 odds. Yeah, we're just burning ourselves out. 87 disabled. Do we have any left? Well, we got a couple on them. Parachute assault, Langkawi captured. 4-1. Nobody home. Except a pile of bodies.